know you're legendary, right? You're like one of the most legendary. You're iconic.
Thanks, man.
And I'm not saying it because you're my brother. I just told Richie D because he was like, yo.
Yeah, he had a Richie. I saw him a while ago.
Yeah, he was like, you know, I love how you went for the classic. I said, yeah, I went for the classic. But those are my brothers in my heart. But
yeah, people know that too, Khalid. They know that.
No, but
you don't have to. And tell you what, I want to declare this. You don't have to try profess your love for the culture and the country of Jamaica anymore. It's been like 22, going 23 years now since I met you. And this is you since I met you. All this enthusiasm and this amplified energy and spirit and vibe, this is the way you approach me. And this is what I felt from the first time I met you. And I know that you genuinely love this. This record is for the culture to give you your Jamaican bird surfing ticket. They know that. You're a yard man from heart.
Listen, I would love
you. Appreciate it.
I would love that shit. I would frame that shit. You know, because not only
we're going to talk. We're going to talk to Andrew. We're going to talk to Andrew.
We got
to
get Andrew. Andrew got to get
minister.
Andrew,
they got to give Khalid a Jamaican bird
give it to me. He got it. You're back.
You got to get a passport, a key to the city, or something.
Whatever. Yo, Bounty, man, like, man. I know I told you this on the phone the other day, but I really appreciate you, you know, not just for this record, man, for what you did for me in my career. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want you to know this. I tell the people all the time, there's certain people that touched me, you know, like meaning as in, yo, Khalid, I got you. There's certain people, and you're one of them people. You know what I mean? And let me be clear, this Bounty Killer, I'm talking to the fans too while I'm talking to you. This Bounty Killer, meaning as in, you know, this. You can't just come walk the Bounty Killer and just start talking. That shit don't work. Because he's gonna, you know, even when I used to go see him, he used to come walk up to him. He'd be like, watch it now, Khalid. Watch it now, Khalid. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I'm trying to people, Buju a Don, Bounty a Don, Capleton a Don. These are bosses. These ain't no, like, you can just come talk the Bounty Killer, even though you're the nicest person in the world. But I'm just trying to say this at that time and now,
true.
You know, for you to co-sign me was beyond legendary because you made my name worldwide from England, London.
No, Brooklyn. I want niggas to go back and listen to the Ghetto Dictionary album.
Yes.
To the intro.
Yes.
And listen to the way you introduced me to the world on that album. And listen, if it's not the same energy, same spirit, same vibes, and the same life you are saying and doing today.
Yeah, yo, you know, it's so crazy because I went, when you hit me, I went to listen to us and yo, we were talking that shit then too.
Yo, that intro not normal. It's Come the on. Same vibe.
But listen, so I'm not going to tell the fans yet, but, you know, Bounty Killer working on his new album. He's taking his time working on his album. Just know I'm going to be contributing to that album. It's going to be personal for me to make sure we make something special. We're not going to say too much.
No, we're not going to tell you. You know what you're supposed to do.
Yeah. I'm excited. But either way, I know that I'm going to be
fine. They're going to be so joyful when they find out what you're going
to
do.
Oh, my goodness. So Jamaica, you think we just getting started? We've been doing this for over 20 years.
Just getting started.
We just
getting
started.
You think they're
started.
Excited about this? Wait until they hear the one you're going to produce and the King of
Kingston. Oh, my God. Bassi, what's the name? Kingston, the name of the album? King of Kingston?
King of Kingston.
That's the King of Kingston. Listen, you know, me love Kingston. You know, King of Kingston. That ain't right. That's not a regular talk. You know what I mean? Because Kingston ain't regular. You know what I mean? Like, I'm like a big fan on it. Because you're my brother, but I'm a fan, Bounty. You know that? You know what I mean? Like, ain't nobody got a voice like you. Like, matter of fact, put this verse on right now. Rewind that part and turn the fucking music up so the fan here.
Come on, block, block. Kill a dog, step in, block. Me cross the floor. Premier League, We have the arsenal to fight the revolution. Every battle has only the battle them to pour. The youth them to reach, he can rise and power them. Tell them to leave his sun to shine at black rain. We'll show them to make we let go since the light be over them. This is the one in life, happy camp and deep one. Food to feed the people most and money be a rich man. Bad and brave, no less, no hat, don't make a land more be from. Shining like a beacon, we the best, so they soon all see me one.
Yo, stop.
Man.
Yo, Walla, you the feeling of that record, you know that's that feeling.
Yeah.
You know, certain records, people make records, but there's people that make records with a feeling where you be like, wow. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh, you can feel the soul of everyone on that.
Yeah. Song. It's the pure, it's the soul.
Yeah.
Like, and then you, and the video, when you see the video.
You saw the joy and the jubilation in everybody. It was one big family vibe. It
yo,
was
when me
one
and you
joy.
And Bounty and Fireman, when we was doing, what Fireman was saying, the bridge.
Listen, hold on.
When the dancer come back, let me know when the dance back in Jamaica yet.
Gabby Dan.
No, the dance is party's back running yet.
Oh no, we still on lockdown.
When the parties come back,
that's like next year or some time to come. Not no time close.
Listen, when I know that record playing all through Kingston right now, everywhere.
Quarantine parties are hot right now. All the virtual parties are burning up. All the radio shows all over the world.
Yeah, you know,
I never got so many mentions.
You know,
I used to get some quick followers now. Yo, I got 10,000 followers in like 2 days.
Listen, Yawala, you're one of the biggest in the game. Them boy, I need to know. They're not know. Come to Gua, come to Bumba Clock. You know what I'm saying? But listen, let me tell you something. One of my favorite moments, too, is when you came on the video set and you and Buju are linked, the way y'all heal each other up and like brother love, like real.
Yeah, man,
like,
Buju, my brother, man.
Listen, I said, like, real Don, two big Dons, and wham! Like, you know how excited I was? I was like, I just love that shit, man. Like, I felt like I was in a movie. You know what I'm saying?
It was really a joy because it's been a while I haven't seen Buju because, you know, from the whole COVID thing,
of course.
We haven't been on the street. So I haven't seen him in a while. So it was such a joy to know we on this big project with Colin and we are out of town and in the Holy Mountains.
No, we was in the Holy Mountains.
Something out of this
world. And then, you know, I love to, Fireman had like 5 different outfit changes.
No, that's Capleton. When he come on to his outfit, he don't play with them.
He don't play.
He always have the customs. He have the designer stuff locked.
It was legendary, man. Yo, Wall, let me ask you a question. I don't want to make this no interview, but what's your favorite Bounty Killer record? Because you have over your catalog too big.
Oh.
Just one favorite. Like what's the record that defined Bounty Killer to be where you at today?
Well, I love a song because the sentiment of it, what it means to me. I don't really love a song because just the lyrics are the greatness of the potential or the success of the song. The biggest song Bounty Killer sing is Look Into My Eyes. But the favorite song that I sing for me is Mama Not In A Good Mood. Because Mama She's Not In A Good Mood is one of the sentimental songs that I dedicated to my mother.
No, God bless.
The struggle and the sacrifices that she made when we were growing up. So that would be my favorite song. But my best song is Look Into My Eyes.
Man, look
that's
into
one of
my
the most prolific song.
Yeah, that.
It's the most.
Okay, let me ask you this: Why you never shot a video to that?
I wasn't a guy who do videos, you know. If you notice, I never used to do videos.
I never seen.
I was the video guy. I'm a sniper. I'm a killer. I'm a off the screen. I'm a real sniper. I'm a gladiator. I think I was not too good for the screen. So I never used to do videos. Yeah. Since internet came, YouTube and Viva and producers started pushing me, yo, this is the new era. You got to do videos. And started to do videos, but if you notice, all of my great hits have
no videos.
You look into my eyes anytime, none of them have no videos.
Yeah, the look into my eyes.
Poor people fed up, none of them. Oh,
but that song, look into my eyes.
A song like Book, 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 whenever pressure on a book, where you should be in the school, showing the kids that you should be here. I never even video Book, Book, Book. None of my greatest hits never videoed in the early days. Don't you know the ghetto? Them songs.
Yeah,
never
none of them. You're right.
I was just a voice of the voiceless. No image. Ooh. I eat this world with just my vocal. No face.
Yo, Bounty, you for real, the people. You rep the people so hard.
Yeah, that's my job.
No,
I
know
the
that.
People with my life, all my life.
No, and I love that. And it's felt everywhere, because when I go to Jamaica, when I'm around you, the people come to you like, they look at you, I mean this with love, like a god, you know what I mean? Like a god.
Yeah, because they know I are them, they are me, you know? I am what I am because they are. I'm never just all of this because I am. It's because they are and I am. So it's a balance. It's me and it's we. It's
I love us. That.
We
that's,
the best.
That's right.
It's not me the best.
Yeah. Now, I always said it. Everybody
are you
said,
the best? It's
yeah,
we the best.
We the best.
I love that title.
No, that's
I'm never the best.
No,
and it's all about we. It's nothing about me.
And that's facts, because you help Bus Cabot. And you help bust a lot of artists.
That's the job. Leave the door open. We never close no door.
And the love how you always, to this day, you embrace the new generation and do records with the new generation, and you break the artists.
Always.
But you've been like that from day one, though.
That's how it's supposed to go. You got to make the generation gap, and you got to bring them over and pass it on and give them the baton. It's a relay. It's a cycle. It goes around the track. He goes around. See, this is Khaled come giving me back a big hit. I used to sing my great hits for you. I know you're helping me making greater hits.
Yeah. We just getting started.
That's how it's supposed to be.
We just getting started. I swear.
Just getting started.
We just getting started. But do me a favor. Talk to Andrew for me. Real talk. Tell Andrew.
I'm going to talk to him. I don't say what I don't mean.
A birth passport, some type of thing.
No, I'm not playing around.
No, I'm not playing around.
They appreciate this. I know they love to see this. They're happy that the whole world is talking about Jamaica and seeing how we showing up the culture and all the green, and they see you representing in your whole lot of Jamaican flag all over. This
That's
is
right.
a big marketing tool for Jamaica Tourist Board.
Man, listen, you
understand? Edmund Bartlett, he should take notes of this.
People
they always
know,
see you promoting
people
Jamaica.
Know,
it's way beyond us, this video and this song, Colin. It's your lifestyle.
From a little kid, from at least 11, 12 years old, and 16 is when I started, you know, playing in the dance, like, on that level. And I consider Jamaica not only a home, but my roots. You know what I mean? Like, you know what? You know, I'm Arab. Yeah, I'm American, but I'm Jamaican. Yeah. I love Jamaica, too. Like, I'd be crazy, like, not to... I come from that. That's where I come from. Like, I don't know. I live that life. You know what I mean? Like, I've been living that life from a baby. You know what I'm saying? Like, and look who my brothers are. Warlord. Can't go wrong, you know.
Can't go wrong, you know what I mean.
But yo, Bouncy, I love you, brother, man. Appreciate you doing this
for
my
too,
album.
Brother.
And tell Jamaica, Missouri, where I do it big again.
Yeah,
you know
we're gonna
mean?
Do it big all over again, bigger all and better.
All the time. Send my
the
love to everybody. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I call you. All right.
No problem. I love you. All right.
I love yourself, brother.
We the best.
Yes, sir.
We don't need the rest.
Yes, sir.
Kaboom.
That's legendary. Yo, we got to save this live. That's Bounty Killer. That's Bounty Killer.
Turn it up.
I'm on the table.